Oh, great. As if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Thank you. Yeah!
don't say. Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I will avenge my compatriot slain by your sword.
Your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks.
First, I'm gonna be with you.
satisfied. You are set free. It don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god.
Your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your
position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you, it's a sweet fortune.
Time to escape!
Let's go.
You surrendered your humanity. Is that simple?
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community. Yeah.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
You destroyed the Hellgate!
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Thank you.
so is powerless in opposition to the Savior.
If the exterior is solid... then you gotta take it out from the inside. Kid, you're missing out on all the fun! Nero!
Doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
Send this guy on a one-way trip to hell!
Don't worry. Gonna get this done. Good luck.